It's about the youth and the restless. It's called Victor Newman is the Heartbreaker.
I'm going to move on.